In the history of artificial intelligence and robotics, the year 1997 will be remembered as a turning point. In May 1997, IBM Deep Blue Computer defeated the human world champion Garry Kasparov in chess. 40 years of challenge in the AI community came to a successful conclusion. Together with this accomplishment, Robocup made its first steps toward the development of robotic soccer players which can be a human World Cup champion team.
Robocup is really an area of research in which we are pioneering the field of multiple robots, multiple autonomous creatures.
Robocup 99 has four different leagues. The Simulation League, the Sony Four-Legged Robot League, the Small Size League, and most complex of them all, the Middle Size League.